Greetings, this is Bloodrill, and welcome back to Let's Play Dead Eight, where I'm about to explore. Right, somewhere here. Right back here. Downtown San Saba, I think. Oh, come on. Okay. Really? He has armor. Okay. Let me try this. 55. About from here. 60. Let's try this. Parts. Nice. Alright, we have a lot of dead people. Let's take them out. Slowly. Anita is great for this job. Center, not really great, is it? Okay, two down. Is a guy looking this way? Yes, they are both are, I think. I can't tell, but I think they both are, so I will go the other way. Yeah, I'll take some parts if it has it. Yep, very nice. 7 parts already, this is a really good haul. Yeah, they're all together, that's pretty bad. Whatever, let's fight. Goddamn, alright. Maybe not. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. That's not good. That's a lot of them. I may not have another option, but still. I'll take the parts. I'll pass on that. Locked. Do we have someone? Yes, you. God damn you. Well, we'll have to kill them, but this is gonna be tricky. Ah, it's a lot of them. And I don't have anything to funnel them through. I'll take as many as I can with stealth, and then I'll kill them, I guess. Any fuel? There we go. 3.5 gallons, god damn, that's nice. So many undead. Can I get in here? Yes, I can. Maybe not. Locked. Is that locked? We'll see. Did I get this car? I don't remember. Probably. I'll take the parts, thank you very much. Is this door? Nope, can't open it. Yeah, I want to kill everyone so I can break open the doors. Not sure how we'll achieve this. Yeah, maybe don't go in front of it. They're blind, but not that blind. Someone hear me? I think so. Well, it was bound to happen. That was not the thing I should have done. God damn it. Thankfully he has... Really? He has 30 on that thing. Hello. Very nice. Also hello. That is one well equipped zombie. Alright, let me see. Combat boots. Let's put that in. Let's heal Joel. And let's give some items. These two, I really need them. I drop them. What the? That was weird. Alright. Zoom out. There is another guy here. Or girl, whatever. Why are they black? Is there some sort of gender issue? I don't know. Maybe. Some blood here, let's see. Wow, okay. I see some blood going in. There's probably a zombie here somewhere. This room, okay. Open the door. Fridge. Nice, okay. And some more data, nice. Lore is always appreciated. This is locked, can you open it? If you can. Will wonders never cease. What the f... God damn it, dude. Make more noise, why don't you? Can I hit him? Yes, I can. Two, you are not going to do anything there. God damn it, why didn't the blood replace first? Thankfully, my armor is pretty good against ballistics. It's annoying. This is what you get. Oh, very nice. Let me see. Oh, really? Come on, dudes. Save. Guitar. Shit. Yep. I knew we made too much sound. Alright, let's come here and can reach that. Wait for it. You come here. I can't actually go there. You come here. You go here. Let's come here at least. And I will wait. Alright. Did it. Very nice. Oh, come on. Good job. Oh, very nice. Let's see you. Can you let it? Alright, let's keep looting. Can't carry that. How about Joel? Can you carry that? Thank you. Did I find something I wanted to give? Let's see. I wanted to unload that. Unload that. You have a lot of them. I'll give it to someone else. About that too. Right, let's save. Let's come out here. Some crap. Also, I'm going to check my characters now that I can. Characters. Okay. Vic is going on range and leadership. I need to open to further my leadership as well, but you know. You are range as the goods. You need to put some more melee, I think. Okay. That's fine, let me heal myself. Good. And let's continue looting everything. Leaky mail. Alright. Ah, this is the first area again, okay. A garage. Actually, this is not a garage. Some guy crashed it. Yeah, okay. All right. Let's see. Is that a car or the body? I think it's a body. Yeah, okay. Weird that it's always this object lootable. Like that, with the Move out of the way, people, so I can fucking see. Yeah, I think it's a buddy. Alright. Wow, really? Crappy person, yeah, you go around. I'm gonna fight them, whatever. Bad zombie. Zero points. Good. No. You can't do it. Good job. Hundred percent, how about that swing then? 25, that's not bad. 24 points of damage. 8%. Really? I expected that to hit to kill him. But whatever, this will kill him. Bring it. I think that was Fireman. Even from behind, he has 85%. You need to beat some points in melee. Ouch. That was a bad miss. Forgot he had the swing thing. Oh, Jesus. What's wrong with you people? Fuck you. Parts, good. Low destroyed armor. While this armor was once useful, it's remained on its owner since they've been killed by the undead, risen and killed again. It now smells worse than a trash bin at a dog park. However, disgusting as it may be, it may yet have some use if you were able to take it back to the shelter and disassemble it for parts. I have no idea how to do that, but I will try. Five gallons. Wow. Hello. That's pretty nice. Now you go in front to take it. Fucking idiot. Alright. Let's see. Let's proceed. Killing the undead. Alright. We went to this building. Zoom out a bit. Went to that building. I think we went to that building too, or maybe not. Actually, this is locked. Yeah. So we need to kill the lot of them and break open these two buildings. That's all I'll do. I don't think I can sneak up on anyone with that guy. I hate it when they lose 50% senses. What was that? No. Let's try to run away. I think I'm faster than him, anyway. See if we can draw just a few of them. Maybe not. Yep, nope. All right, fine. Right, I'll end this episode here and continue killing the zombies in the next one. Thank you for watching, subscribe, like, leave a comment if you want to, and I'll see you.